contestant tonight. This contender is my season 8 winner. And her Broadway play is Dream Girls.
Loretta,
I ain't even introduced her yet, fucker. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your love for Kiara D. Ross.
Y'all better not be practicing y'all moves on this stage.
CC, what's going on? Lorraine, what's going on?
That's right, Mom!
Effie, Curtis was supposed to
love me. Curtis was supposed to love me.
There you are, Effie. I've been looking all over.
I turned my back and found myself out on the line. You could have warned me, but that would have been too kind.
I've been warning you for months to clean up your act. You've been late, you've been mean. Bullshit flat.
That's a lie. That's a lie. It's just I haven't been feeling that way.
Effie, please, stop excusing yourself. You've been late, you've been mean, and getting fatter all the time.
Now you lie, I've never been so big. You lie, cause you're knocking off that piece of fight. She's better than everybody. She's better than anybody. She ain't nothing but tough. Now who you call it coming to suck in the dark? Now you listen to me, miss, blame it on the world. See, I put up with you for much too long. I have put up with your bitching. I put up with your nagging. And all your screaming too. Oh, now when is the truth gonna stop on this body? Stay out of this world, this is between you and me. Well, it's between me too. I'm as much a part of this group as anybody else. And I'm tired, and I'm tired of
your mouth, Miss Effie White, 'cause I don't take that tone from no second.